Right, it's my dad's birthday today, so happy birthday, Dad. 81 today, so well done for reaching that age. But a few weeks ago, when he was rushed to hospital, it didn't look like he'd make it, but thankfully, touch wood, he has. So, you know, we all sort of like have unexpected things happen to us. So, you know, when I go and see my dad later, I'm going to have a few drinks on his behalf because he won't be able to. And that's fine because I'm allowing for that in what I track daily and what I have to eat. I'm spending a few days beforehand eating a little bit less and a few days afterwards having a little bit less. And so I can have a few drinks, you know, raise a glass to him, say happy birthday to him. And that's important, you know, because really we're banning anything from our diets. If you like something, have it. Just be aware that, you know, you may have to cut back on something else a little bit just to make up the difference. And that's part of a healthy, balanced diet. For example, one of my clients, he texted me the other day and, you know, he said, all in all, since I've started this process, I've lost 4 stone. He hasn't really great packed anything in. He's just been a bit more aware that, you know, if he has too much of something that's, you know, he used to enjoy, it's going to hold back his progress. He hasn't really given up anything as such. He's just been more mindful of what he eats and what he drinks and tracks. And it's simple as that. And since he started his process about 18 months ago, he's lost 4 stone and 1 pound, which prompted him to send the text, "You're the man," which is brilliant. You know, I'm really chuffed. You know, I've helped him along the way, yes, but he's done all the hard work. I've just sort of guided him and helped him to achieve this. But, you know, he can't do nothing. He can't achieve nothing unless he puts in the hard work. So, you know, yeah, you may use the lose weight quick coffees and teas and pills and stuff like that. They don't really work long term. Being committed and doing the right things at the right time and not banning anything, just being a bit more aware and mindful, they're the things that really, really, really work. Now, if you want similar results to my client Kerry, who's lost over 4 stone, just over 4 stone in just a little over 18 months, then first thing first, either reply saying you want help or click on the link and join my mailing list so you can find out a bit more about me. Just do something. Don't fall for the quick fads. Please don't. But just make little changes because they're less noticeable but make all the difference in the long term. Okay, so speak to you soon. Bye for now.